Come back to this whole Brexit thing when you know, you're judging them on Brexit, they don't know nothing about it. Who knows about Brexit?
Yeah, quite.
No one's got to include what Brexit is, yeah? You watch Question Time, it's comedy.
Were you no clearer when Jeremy Corbyn explained
No, I got
Labour's
the clue.
Policy.
No one knows what it is. It's like this mad riddle that no one knows what it is, right? So what's happened to that twat David Cameron who called it on? Let's be fair.
I think you're referring to our former Prime Minister.
Yeah, but how comes he can scuttle off? He called all this on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He has no regrets.
Where is he? He's in Europe, in Nice, with his trotters up. Yeah? Where is the geezer? I think he should be held accountable. He should be held accountable.
It's a valid point. A lot of people do feel
twat.
That all politicians.